Yashahime, Princess Half Demon, the Second Act. Summary, translated by Marusama Tratis. Proofread and localized by me. The destiny inherited from their lineage, the counterattack of the daughters who have gotten new powers, the princess's mission is revealed. Toa, daughter of Sesshomaru, who grew up in the modern era, returned to the feudal era and looked for the dream butterfly to get her twin sister Setsuna's memories. Zero, elder sister of the sacred beast king Kirinmaru, who is thought to be linked to the butterfly, sees half-demons with hostility due to a prophecy about her brother being defeated by a half-demon, and she plans to defeat Toa and the others. Toa and Setsuna have the great demon Sesshomaru as their father and the human Rin as their mother. Their ally, Moroha, is a quarter demon born between a half demon and a human, Inuyasha and Kagome. Right after being born, Zero aims at their lives. However, Toa is sent to the modern era. Setsuna starts living in the half demon village, and Moroha goes into the protection of the wolf demon clan. And the three of them survive. 14 years ago, Inuyasha and Kagome were involved in the battle against Kirinmaru and were sent to the tomb of the great dog demon, Sesshomaru and Inuyasha's father, which was hidden inside the Black Pearl. Despite being half-demons, Toa, Setsuna, and Moroha give an excellent performance, and Kirinmaru gets serious. At this battle, Setsuna is defeated by Kirinmaru. Sesshomaru appears in front of Toa, who is deeply lamenting what happened, gives her Tensega, and asks her, "Will you give it a try?" However, Tensega's blade, which is known as a healing sword that can save 100 lives in a single stroke, is broken. What will the broken Tensega do? Will Setsuna's lost life be called back by it? What's the answer that Toa will find in the middle of the rain? Be sure to subscribe and follow me on social media to get the latest announcements and news about Inuyasha and Yashahime. We will definitely be following up on any translations, interviews, episode summaries, and cast lists as the episodes release. Stay tuned!